She was the first African-American woman elected to Congress from a southern state. The Democrat from Texas was an outstanding orator and constitutional scholar. In 1994, President Bill Clinton awarded Jordan the nation's highest civilian honor, the Presidential Medal of Freedom. To find out more about Barbara Jordan and other GLBT leaders, log on to glbthistorymonth.com.